Chilli milk music. Fuck you now.
Chilli
milk music. Turn it up.
Chilli milk music is about randomness.
Gigantic, enormous, amazing, sexual, enthralling parties.
There are a lot of DJs out there that they just need that industry experience to really get themselves out there as a brand. And that's what we specialize in at Entertainment Embassy, and partnership together with, you know, UFF with all their up and coming DJs. It was a perfect marriage.
UFF is a combination of about 15 years of a social club being at Deakin University, and we've got a whole bunch of really talented young DJs to DJ at our events, and over time we've developed a relationship with them. And naturally, knowing Ravi's expertise and knowledge in the field, we contacted him.
And now merging that together with these university events and club style events as well.
We try to push the barrier when it comes to events and try to make our events as unique and as rememberable as possible.
We're now about to create something pretty special with Chilli Milk Music. I guess it's just giving people something that's different and really drive Chilli Milk Music with these up and coming DJs that we've got and that we've found as well.
Oh, I've only had half.
Fuck. I say whatever I got, I can roll with.
Egos are sort of kept at the door, sort of thing. You know, everyone's there just to have a good night. No one's there just to be seen or, you know, to show everyone who they are. Everyone's there for the right reasons, to listen to music.
It's such like a party, even like a house party sort of vibe at a, like a nightclub with 1,000 people there, so.
Enough event, craziness. It's pretty manic inside, sweaty, is good music. This crew actually organised a gig in Hamilton Island later on last year.
Just joined their Facebook group so I could get into more of their events, and then I saw they had a call out for a DJ competition and ended up winning that.
Yeah, I've done a lot of sort of mashups and my own bootlegs and remixes and stuff. I like the piano quite a lot. I really like the sound of the original house tracks. Tiesto dropped two of them in his club life last year, so that was just, I was speechless for pretty much about a week.
Play sort of more techie house, deep house, techno, all that sort of shit, but put together. I guess I listen to a lot of techno DJs. I like Tiga. He's cool. He plays real cool techno and electro.
You could pick who'd been to the parties and who hadn't. Everyone was just like, what's going on? The next day was fun stuff.
We're all pretty good mates outside of DJing as well, so.
I've done quite a bit in my time. Sing, trumpet, trombone, piano and guitar. So I've got a little bit more of a musical background than some people realise.
I say whatever I got, I can roll with.
We interrupt this program to bring you a special news bulletin.